Jennifer Pearson here with Mood Magazine. I'm just about to pick out some clothes for the convict artist. We're now meeting with Uncle, so I'm just going to take a look at the clothes and just pick out some things and just put things together as I put them out.
I like this shirt.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to go through and pick pieces that I like, and then from there I'll just combine them and put things together from what I pick out.
The other guys already picked all this stuff for the shoot.
Okay.
For the
okay.
other magazine.
For the other magazine?
Yeah. So right. we have that, and then we have stuff that we did here.
Okay.
And like I said, we have the more of the other casual stuff that combined or something together.
In the other office?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright.
And look at those also.
Okay.
Because I was thinking like Billy Blue and Manny J.
Okay.
For sure, kind of.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. I'm already gonna be
an alien. Okay.
And then the rest of them just figure out as we go.
This room I'm gonna pretty much be doing Akon and Verse. In the other room, that's when we'll do the Money J and the other artists. I might even do Swift in here too. I don't know. We just see what they have first. I'm gonna check out the other room too, cause
I
want like. I don't know, like I was looking for something with some, like a shirt to go in here with more color in it. Like,
oh, I see.
You know what I mean?
Mm.
But that's why I took them, and I don't like that. Not black either.
I guess with the jeans, you can also do this stuff. Like, what about maybe it's a face?
Yeah, I was looking at that too.
Solid.
Yeah,
right,
instead
jeans,
of the blazer.
Yeah. But even if you do the blazer, you can only put it on top of that.
Right,
or
right.
Then you can take
right.
them off for the second.
Exactly.
Do without that.
Right.
So we like with this blazer, you know, you can, you know, with that shirt, you can maybe something
yeah.
like that. And then once you, like I said, once they do the first shot, they can.
Take
the jacket off.
They can take the jacket off.
And then maybe the second shot.
Right, right.
But we'll like it. We'll bring a bunch of faces, so we'll give you
okay.
more.
Okay.
I think once you see the artists themselves.
Yeah.
And the people they're gonna you shooting.
Yeah.
We'll give you more idea.
Okay.
Of
cool.
How things.
Cool.
How you want things.
Right, right.
What look are you working on now? Akon or is that a Verse?
I think I'm gonna do this with Akon because with his skin tone, I think that he was good in yellow.
He like light colors, white and blacks.
And yeah.
He don't like purples and tans.
Right. Mm-hmm. I wouldn't even see. Yeah. Look like he would do good with the creams and the brighter colors and things. Okay.
But then he can go with either pair of jeans or whatever.
With the pair, yeah, that's what I was thinking too. I was thinking jeans with that. So this is the first look.
And that's for Akon.
This is for Akon, and then he'll just wear some jeans with this.
Hold up. It's nice.
And what did I say? Oh, this, okay. Let me pull up again. I just was pulling things. I didn't even know who this one was for. This was nice though.
Well, I think this one here, I was thinking Billy Blue.
Billy Blue.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah. I mean, there's a bunch of stuff there like between Billy Blue and YB.
Right.
Because they're very similar to the same size anyway.
Okay.
They're basically the same size.
Right.
So they can go back and forth on that.
Okay. And go back and forth on that.
And then, I mean, the young suit is smaller. It's more like really dirty. That's why I'm going to try to see if we can find some of the others a little bit for Alien.
Okay.
And help me use them for both shoes.
Okay.
Because he's small.
Yeah, he
he's
is small.
Like, you know, I think he's even smaller than Cam.
Oh, yeah. He is?
Yeah, he's not that
small. Now, the, these duffel bags, can they use?
Yeah, what we're gonna do, we're gonna bring at least one or two.
Okay.
I want just for the shoot.
Okay.
Yeah, so
that'll
if we're gonna put them aside them or have them holding like that, the shoulder bag.
Right.
That would go good with that.
Yeah,
you know
yeah, that'll go real good with that.
So.
Okay.
You wanna need the big bag if you want to, hold them like going to the airport or whatever.
Okay, yeah, I like that look. Okay.
He's not marking the bag for it because we're gonna change it. We got the bags.
Yeah, okay.
The big one we're gonna put the wheels.
Oh, okay.
When you feel like we try on, we travel.
Mm-hmm.
When it's full, it's hard to carry.
It's
that
hard
bag.
To carry it. Yeah.
But if you have a wheel, roll them on, it'd be much easier.
Much easier.
So we're going to do that with that.
Okay. Yeah. All right then, because I was thinking, I was like, I'll pull in a piece, but okay, then
we'll
just bring.
Yeah, this idea, I like this piece. And then okay. We'll figure out later what
Right. Y'all have a lot of different pieces. See, I like a lot of unique things. That's what, I see like a lot of unique things in here.
You know, when Khan travel, he's a good dresser anyway.
He is.
So with all the European influences and stuff.
Right, right.
To do a, everybody, you know, all the bags, stuff, the audio stuff is close to the body.
Right.
It's very fitted.
Exactly.
It's not really. Too bad.
Exactly.
The convict, so this shirt is alien, it's close to the body.
Okay.
This pants, the convict.
Right.
It's more, a little bit looser,
mm-hmm,
but not as
mm-hmm.
loose as the baggy.
Right.
But the alien's the more fashion for.
Exactly.
So,
which is good.
We'll see what happens.
All right. Awesome. All right. We finished picking out the clothes now, so now we look forward to doing the shoot on Sunday at 2 o'clock p.m. It's very nice to meet you, Unc, and I definitely thank you for letting us come out and see the clothes.
Thanks for Jennifer. Thanks for all your help.
Mm-hmm.
Good to work with somebody to know what they're doing. Make it easy for me.
Okay.
Make it happen. Shout out to Mood Magazine. Keep the good work. Yeah, my name is Alion. Known as Big Unc. I'm Akon's uncle and ultimate vice president of Khan Life and Khan Life Apparel. We're in the office every day making it happen.
Right.
While he's out there making it, we're out here keeping it together.
That jacket right there is hard. I don't think it's just
fly, you know.
Trying to get fly.
Right.
How do you liking the jacket?
Oh, it's dope. It's dope. So when we got here, it was a look of the Ali. I choose this over Gucci. What about you?
Yeah, definitely.
But it just don't fit me.
No, that's like Akon, so.
See, if I raise my hand, I can take my blood pressure. How you doing? The black one is good, though, huh?
Yeah, you need to rock this one. Yeah, try this one.
Oh, I like that.
This is the one, yeah. It's kind of a spine too.
That's good.
Tomorrow comes, tonight it just be the past. What time for them real niggas blowing money fast? Champagne gang, it's bottles and money bags.
Champagne gang, bottles and money bags. Champagne gang, bottles and money bags. Champagne gang, bottles and money bags. More bottles, more money, more cash. Champagne gang, bottles and money bags. 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 More bottles, more money, more cash. Oh, 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 oh.
Situation ain't the happiest. A rap hood, smoke hood, living lavish, kid. Plus I'm sick, getting rich, magic shit. Don't be alarmed, I've been beyond y'all. My penmanship is mightier than your sword. Who wanna clash rap battle with a titan? I let God speak, me I'm just reciting. I enlighten the G's and the chitin. I'm a boss, and bison. We pop bottles with the chicks, that's enticing. See a bird, but I'm high when I'm writing. Mile high, she flashy, I'm plain. I've been affiliated with the champagne game. It's more when I flow it, Moscato when I throttle. See a bitch when she drunk, a genie in a bottle, yeah, yeah. Give me time to be great. They say I'm food for thought, but time is at stake. Hey, give me time to be great. They say I'm food for thought, but time is at stake. Hey.
Champagne game, bottles and money bags. Champagne game, bottles and money bags. Champagne game, bottles and money bags. More bottles, more money, more cash. Champagne game, bottles and money bags. Champagne game, bottles and money bags. Champagne game, bottles and money bags. More bottles, more money, more cash. Oh, 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 oh.
Check it out, it's your boy Akon. Big shots to Mood Magazine. Y'all know what this is. Keep it locked.